What's your name?
Superman.
Yeah.
Obvious. Greg Carlson is my secret identity.
Right. And how long have you been doing Superman?
Officially since 2007.
Okay. And why do you dress up like Superman?
Well, you know, I can do a lot of different characters, but it's what he stands for. You know, kind of helping people out. That's, you know, basically what I like doing is helping people out. Okay.
And you just do this for fun and for charity?
Well,
you never?
Yeah. Well, you know, a lot of the charity stuff, and you know, the little kids, they you know, they think you're the real guy. And so if I can, you know, bring a little happiness to their life, it's a good day for everybody.
All right. So where do you appear when you're not at conventions?
I'm originally from the Twin Cities, and so we do the children's hospitals up there, parades. We have a thing called the Zoo Boo at our Como Zoo annual October festival. And then my real job is a personal trainer, so it kind of helps to be somewhat fit when you're trying to do the spandex doesn't lie very well.
And, that's great. You've been doing it for how long again?
Since about 2007.